Cyclone. Every year climate will change, with the seasonal change, cyclones are formed, and some of them will make catastrophic. Let's see how cyclones are formed. As we know, cyclones are formed in ocean, but how it forms? When the Earth rotating in its equator region, maximum amount of sunlight will reflect on sea level. As a result, sea level temperature will raise. Due to Earth rotation, wind from different direction hit on ocean surface. This will raise pressure level above seawater and pressure will decrease below sea level surface. This phenomenon will create swirl on water at sea surface where maximum pressure occurred. This swirl of water is called as vertex. On center of vertex creating a place like pit, this is named as eye, and surround the area of pit is named as eye wall. The wind that pushes from different directions spin through eye and air become warm, then goes up from ocean. The evaporation process occurs, while warm air goes up. The swirl of water will move slowly depend on Earth rotation and wind direction. When cyclone hit the land, there is no longer fed by energy but, in sea level energy feeds to cyclone continuously. After certain time of survive on land cyclone relieve its energy absolutely. Even though cyclone not fed by energy on land, heavy cyclone will cause much more damage on land. A storm will swirl in clockwise direction at South Pole, and swirl in anti-clockwise direction at North Pole. Swirling direction of storm will change depend on Earth rotation. When the storm's speed is 39 mile per hour, then it is called as tropical storm, as well as when storm obtains speed of 74 mile per hour, then it is officially announced as tropical cyclone. Mostly, tropical cyclones will form at Atlantic Ocean and North Pacific Ocean. Cause of cyclones will conclude by following factors. They are speed of wind swirling and speed of storm rising up from ocean. Yearly, 86 storms are formed around the globe. In this 47 obtain cyclone speed, and out of 47, 20 cyclones only reach intense level. Most of the cyclones will lose its energy in ocean, and some of the heavy cyclones will reach land. These cyclones will lead to heavy wind and rain. Let's see the cyclone formation with small experiment. Take a bucket of hot water and shuffle water with stick. Now you can notice that vertex is forming. Through this vertex, water will evaporate faster. When the same process happening on ocean, heavy wind from different direction will feed high energy to storm. To identify a cyclone or storm formation, geostationary satellites launch 22,000 miles away from Earth. Thank you.